Oh man, he is—he's the apple of our eyes. Yeah, he's just too much fun. I think wherever he goes, fun goes with him. Cannot imagine life without this guy right now. It's just—he's just too much fun.
Lungi, I mean, he's one of my best buddies over here in the CSK camp, and me and Lungi—we've had a lot of fun, to be honest. Right from first year, it's been 4 years since I know him. He's obviously an international player and one of the best, so I'm always there picking his brain on how fast bowlers come at a batsman, and also he's always very keen on knowing how batsmen come at you, because he faces a lot of Indian batsmen who are just stronger, who are not more powerful, but at the same time, so we've had a lot of cricketing conversations, and at the same time we've had a lot of fun together, and also we are of the same age, so you know, there's some connection between me and him.
Perfect bunch. I mean, they are crazy people, I would say. Each and every one has got such a good character.
Yeah, this is from the Challenger Trophy in Mohali. Chennai. Yeah, that's DK keeping at the back. Yeah. We all look so different back then, yeah. As in, you just see the kind of change that has happened in society, in cricket.
Goofing around with my Tamil Nadu teammates, to be honest, you know, I'm someone who doesn't, you know, act well in front of others. Like you see a lot of people coming into your room late in the night because they want to play a lot of PlayStation games and stuff. So I just thought, let me just put this over my eye and pretend like I'm sleeping.